Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder upcoming content video. Let's not forget that what you are watching right now is not a historical background on whatever unit that is being shown, but is instead just here to tell you this is coming to the game and giving you an idea of what it may be like according to the post that has gone along with it. This is the M18 and M18 Black Cat. In other words, the M18 Hellcat and Black Cat. Not too long ago, we were shown the M18 Black Cat as being one of the victory weapons, or one of the weapons of victory vehicles, units, exclusive units that were supposed to come out at some point, which I don't think we have any news on yet. So this is kind of confusing if you read through it. But basically, it says we have already described the M18 Black Cat, which will be added to the American Ground Forces tree. Okay, yeah, but you said it was going to be an exclusive, right? And then they totally just forget about talking about it, and then go on and says, we would like to introduce the production M18. And then they keep going on. Anyways, we'll come back to that in a minute. So the production M18 is going to be a rank 3 self-propelled gun with a 76mm long-barreled gun, which will allow those who enjoy this type of vehicle to have some fun. Those who enjoy this type of vehicle, I seriously think nobody enjoys this type of vehicle yet because it's not in the game. At least by my knowledge, there isn't any turreted tank destroyers in the game, right? There's just, there's no tank destroyers with the turret that can turn all the way around. I don't think. I'm trying to think. No, the Germans don't have any, and the Russians, they don't have any either. So how can people who enjoy this type of vehicle like a vehicle when they've never driven one? Unless, you know, they're just meaning tank destroyer, then yeah, I'm definitely going to enjoy this. I know I'm going to enjoy this anyways because it's a turreted tank destroyer. Who isn't going to like it if you like tank destroyers, at least? Anyways, you can read on, and they'll explain how they're adding two to the game, and here are the two that they're adding to the game. We'll open up both of these in different things. This is going to be the production M18 Hellcat. This is going to be the one with the side skirts and the muzzle brake. And the other one, the M18 Black Cat, as you can see, looks a little bit different. Doesn't have armor skirts, it doesn't have the muzzle brake, and it in fact loses that really ugly tarp thing that you get right there, whatever you want to call that. And there are some other minor differences throughout the vehicle, but that's pretty much the main differences. And then they never bring it up again. I mean, right here it says, we have two machines, the standard with a muzzle brake and the Black Cat with the muzzle brake removed. Yeah, but you're still not going back to the fact that you said this was going to be an exclusive vehicle. So you're kind of confusing me, and you're probably going to confuse other new players who don't know anything about it being an exclusive by not saying that it's going to be an exclusive, I mean. You know, you're making it sound like this is just coming to the game anyways. You know what I mean? And if they bring it to the game as a premium, perfectly fine. But don't say it's an exclusive and then turn around and say this is a premium tank. You know what I mean? So I'm a little bit confused on that still, but hopefully that'll be ironed out soon. Other than that, this was a nice post to see because we're finally getting some new posts on the dev blog, which we haven't had any for quite a while, and to see some new things that are coming in the next patch are nice, and to actually find out about the production version, even if we have seen these same screenshots before, except this one. I haven't seen this one before, but we have seen these screenshots down here before when they were talking about the M18 Black Cat. Anyways, if you guys would like to read up on anything else, like how the speed the M18 can reach, just come right on over to the dev blog. Other than that, are you looking forward to the M18s, and are you a little bit confused too on the whole exclusive M18 Black Cat, like I am? I don't know, whatever. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and join me in the next War Thunder upcoming content video.